Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the channel. I'm Operator Nexxus, and this is X4 Foundations, episode, I believe, we're on number 4. Last time around, we were doing some mission hunting to get up some money so that we could start up our empire. And just as I left you guys the last time, as I had just stopped the recording, someone was shooting at me, and I tried to take off and get away, and just as I got to the jump gate, he destroyed me, and we lost everything that we did. Well, and for that episode. So what I've done is I have gone back and I basically done a mission to get us some money. We had 500,500 credits last time. We have 400,500, so we're missing 100,000 credits. But that's because I just completed a mission worth some money, and we're just going to go with it from there. So what are we going to do today in today's episode? Well, I'm glad you asked. Today, we are going to continue doing what we've been doing. We're going to look for missions and gain some money, but instead of doing it in this system, which is where we were the last time, we're going to jump away to somewhere else. A new system. Per se. This is rather dark, and I would like some, to work in a system, that, you know, looks a little bit more normal than, or looks a little bit better than, you know, normal space. So, without further ado, let's get that underway. Okay, so we're going to jump through the gate. Because I think it takes us to that path to profit. And further, where's this go?
Demeter, Vanguard.
No. I want to know where the highway goes. Oh, I guess we're going to find out. Grand Exchange. It's too late to stop now. Alright, yeah, we're going to... Ooh. Oh, I think we should have, like, done something different besides doing that. Stop all engines, please. Figure out where we are, what's going on.
Mercury, Vanguard.
Yeah.
Demeter, Aaron, Vanguard.
Okay. Well, I thought there was a gate. Could be wrong. Maybe there wasn't. Or maybe there is, and I just haven't found it here. Anyway, we're going to jump back to the gate. Because we want to go to a different... This is still the same solar system. We want to go to a different solar system. Okay. Grand Exchange 1, which means the 2 is around here somewhere. Oh joy. We're gonna stop. When we come out the other side, we're gonna stop engines so we don't fly off. Okay, exactly, so we don't fly off. I like how the... Oh, I guess... Never mind. It's not what I thought it was. Oh, okay. This is going to be interesting. Let's go here. Look here for some missions. Or for a mission. What is that? What is that? Is that a drone or something? Could be. It could be. Fly around, see if we... Alright, so the... Another thing I've learned is the little, transmissions where it sounds like static. It sounds like someone's talking to you and it's, like, garbled. Those mean that you're close to the mission marker. And so when you hear that, that means you're close to the marker and you need to keep your eyes peeled. Not hearing anything. There might not be anything on this station, or it might be up there.
Short range transporter, C.
Hope everybody's holiday was awesome. Christmas and New Year's. Hope everyone had a good New Year's resolution. Everybody was probably messed up. If you are of age, anyway. The auto roll, I like it, but it's slow. Okay, I'm not hearing anything. Chances are there's no missions here, so we need to find another station. This is a yellow, very, very, very yellow system. And I wonder if it's the hue of the planet bouncing off of this, or the light from the star bouncing off the hue of the planet, or the planet causing that yellow hue. It is very yellow. Alright, well, I'm gonna go find a mission, and then I will come back and find you when I find it. Alright, welcome back, and look what we found. This was just that station that we were heading to. I had to look around the whole station to find this. And there was another thing that a nice little feature that I found that I'd like to show you guys. Hey, it's Talati. What's with the weird face gear, bud? Some lousy Argnu herder has run off having stolen something from me. The largest ship ID, the target ship ID is NJT-609. They didn't leave long ago, so they should still be in the sector. Take them out, and you'll be greatly rewarded. No one steals from me. No one. Warning, this may be seen as a criminal activity. Excuse me. 200 credits. Well, roughly. Yeah, well, we'll go ahead and do it for you. So, this is the mission for today. And I want to show you something. In previous games, you had to get in, like, tiny drones and modules and stuff in order to, like, really go inside the intricate workings of, like, the stations and stuff to actually, like, see the stuff. Apparently, they have fixed that and decided that, we shouldn't have to be in those modules to really see the intricate workings of the station. And they've made that kind of stuff bigger. So, this ship will actually go through that stuff now. And I thought this was pretty cool and I wanted to share this with you guys. Alright, so it looks like it's all sealed off and that you can't do anything, but it looks cool from out here, doesn't it? Well, sounds like people are fighting. So it looks like we're going to hit a wall, and then we'll slow down to, we'll go at 20 meters a second. Yeah, look at this. Look at the workings of this inside thing. I'm going to go to outside view so you can see these little machines moving these boxes and stuff around. Taking them off the walls on the left and right, and then putting them to use inside this factory. This is so cool. Oops. Yeah, look at that. Oh, don't want to get too close to it. Bad things start to happen if you get too close to it. But. Yeah, this is pretty cool, because where are those boxes coming from? Like, who's dropping them off? Oh, other machines are coming here and dropping them off, and other ones are taking them. Gotcha. Alright, well, yeah. Anyway, that's cool. I wanted to show you. I wanted to share that with you guys. Anyway, let's, oh, that's the ship we're going after. Okay. Well, let's go track down. Let's go hunt this ship down and blow him to smithereens so that we can get paid. Because there's nothing better in the X-Series games than getting paid. Getting paid means we can purchase bigger ships and capital ships and stuff like that later in the series. That's going to be way, 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 way later, probably in the series. We probably won't see a capital ship for quite some time, I would imagine. There's a gate over there. I see it to the left. That might have been the gate we came through. I'm not going to worry about it right now. It actually looks like it might be the gate we came through. Okay, so this guy's moving at less than... He's slowing down. Oh, I'm slowing down. Get back what you stole. No, it doesn't work that way. Whoa, someone's firing missiles at me, it looked like. Oh, know, someone's shooting missiles. Oh yeah, he's got buddies. Yeah, he's got buddies and I don't. This might not have been the greatest mission to take on. Yeah, dude's got buddies and I don't got no buddies. All I gotta do is destroy you and then get away. Help me. Wish there was like, I could take out your engines or something. That would help. I mean, we can do this whole dogfight in a circle if you want. Your buddy's missiles are missing me because of this though, just letting you know. Whatever they're shooting isn't very strong. I mean, the missiles were, ha ha! I'm not worried about you.
Open. Reporting an attack against this station. Acknowledged. Criminal record has been updated.
Oh well. Lost reputation, Ministry of Finance. Big deal. Did we get paid? I think we got paid. Talati Company, neutral. We're gonna head for that station. Because those guys passing us right now, outside of warp. Yeah, they're headed right. They're headed for me, probably. I would have to guess. They're sending a lot of them. Holy crap! They're sending a whole security force. I need to cut engines.
Illegal data on drone detected. Short range transporter.
And then. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Michael, we're good? We're good. I don't think we can be tracked in here. Wow, she just wants to tell you everything that you're targeting, what it is. What drone? I'm gonna stop this one.
Please stop.
It says you're a criminal. Sorry.
Mass transporter F.
I mean, I'm a criminal too, apparently, after killing that one guy, but, you know. That's neither here nor there. Wait, is he coming this way? He is. Let's land before he can do anything to us.
Thanks for your help.
No problem. Oh, we got paid. Nice. Oh. It wasn't a whole lot, it didn't look like. How do we check our balance and all that? Oh, there it is up there. Okay, so, yeah, it was 200 credits for that mission. Not too bad. We're at about 600,000 credits. We probably need something close to, oh, I don't know. We need enough to buy a decent trade ship. And possibly some missiles and maybe a second weapon for the ship. And then at that point we could probably start trading. Picking up stuff and dropping it off to make some cash. And then, ooh, that ship's waiting for us. Ooh, that's a big, ooh, what is that? That's a big one. Yeah. He's here for me, probably. Yeah, he's here for me. Wait, that means that there is a mission around. That little gray text of talking means that there's a mission somewhere. It was probably just floating around, hovering. Probably like between these things or something. The way that they hide the missions is fantastic. You'll never even know it's there unless you're really looking for it. And then you got this lady telling you everything that you keep looking at. Yeah, those ships are here from... Yeah. Oh, those ships are shooting missiles. That's a biggin'. Holy crap, they're shooting missiles and running. Ooh. Oh, wow. Holy crap, I did not want to get in a fight with one of those things. Oh my. And they can have a fighter on board too. You're getting a little too close for me, buddy. Anyway, we need to keep looking around. Because that mission is around here somewhere. Yeah. Yeah, the "I will liquidate you" message. That means that there is one of those little sparkly things around. As possible, it could be inside here, too. How you would see anything in here is beyond me. Yeah. Yeah, it's around. It's around this area. Let's turn this on. Let's turn the scanner on. Maybe we'll find it. No, 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 stop, stop. Advanced Electronics Factory. Oh, where is it, though? Short range transporter, C. Short range transporter, C. It's right here, like literally right here. If you guys see it and I don't, please shout it out to me in the comments so that we can come back here and find it. I'm just not seeing the little icon. Ooh. Like, where is it? There it is. There it is. There it is.
I need help. I'm glad you found my signal.
I need a fast ship and a good pilot to get me away from this station as quickly as possible. Okay, and you're paying me how much? $177K? Okay, sure. No problem.
I knew I could count on you.
Let's do it. The problem is if that Osprey Vanguard is after you. I don't think I'm fast enough to get away. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Something, a hostile ship just passed me.
Mass
Docking short range transporter. C. Mass transporter. F. No. No missiles. No missiles for you. This is going to be interesting, guys. Like I was saying, one of those ships, or that both of those red ships, came over here looking for me. It just happened that they found another target that they were after on their way here, and decided, since I was hovering around the Talati station, that they were just going to go mess with the other target and, you know, leave me be for the moment. Unfortunately, they have dealt with that target. And as you heard just before we landed, they had a missile lock on us. So we hurried up and got inside the docking bubble and landed. Now, when we leave here with this guy on board, we're going to have to whisk him off to another station, hopefully through a jump gate or something, away from those fighters and that big boy. But those guys are going to be on us probably pretty quickly. Like, look at that. I don't know what that was, but something just happened. Something just got blown up. Yasulis Hentorius Vahandis the Fifth. That's the guy we're going to talk to. This guy right here. He's a Talati.
Hello.
Go to the ship, please. Wrong way. Maybe he's going to take the, it's possible that he'll take the transporter that will transport him from one side of the, it's like a sideways elevator, I guess, kind of thing. It takes you from one part of the station. Takes you from one side of the station to the other. And he should already be on board. Or he should be boarding now. Looks like he might already be on board. Oh, no, we're still waiting. There he is.
Hello.
How are you? All right, let's go. I'm ready to transport you. Let us be gone. Where are we taking you? We're going to try and sneak out of here. And get past the bad guys. 305 kilometers. Must be quite the ways out. It's a basic docking bay Talati company. Neutral plus one. All right. Exactly what we want to hear. What do you guys think so far of this series unfolding? Yes, I know it's kind of slow these first few episodes, but any X series game is when you first start out, especially if you're doing it for a YouTube Let's Play. You gotta figure out your time and, you know, all the other stuff you gotta do, and then your editing and all that kind of stuff, and making it look good and uploading, getting your video stuff all together. You know, it's a process. So, I mean, you know, what do you guys think? What are your thoughts? Like, should we just continue on with the whole collection of money and get a trader? And then, because trading is where it's at in these games, anyway, in my experience. I had like $300 billion in the previous game just by trading for, you know, like, well, what would have been broken up to into like probably seven or eight episodes, 20 minutes long or so. But yeah, I just did missions and made money like crazy. And then I just built a fleet, and then I just, you know, took on whoever wanted some. But being that this is a new game and I don't really have any clue or idea about what's going on, other than this is decades after X Rebirth and the other games. After the gate shut down, and this is like the new world, and there's new races and stuff like that. So it'll be interesting. I think it's going to be fun and interesting. It's just it's slow getting going. And, you know, that's usually with most games anyway. But this one being a simulator, space flight game, is probably a little more on the, you know, oh my gosh, how many, you know, this is a whole, you know, we got to go through this and this and this just to get all this stuff. Well, yeah, but once we get past that, we won't have to do all that stuff anymore, and it'll be wonderful. We'll just be able to go take on stuff and do missions and blow people up. And that'll pretty much be that. I don't think so. Thank you very much. Ooh, we almost have a million. We almost have a million. We almost have a million. Nice. All right, nice. Just outside the gas giant. That is sweet. Like, wow, that is sweet. So, let's say that this is going to be the screenshot for the video. 3, 2, 1. Oh, yeah. All right. That's going to wrap it up, guys. As much as this one has been interesting and thrilling, I'm sure that the next one will be even more interesting and thrilling. We're almost to a million. We'll probably be pretty close in the next episode or two to buy ourselves a decent-sized trader ship, and then we'll be able to start transporting stuff from one place to another that people need, and we'll start getting paid the big bucks, because as much as these guys are paying us a little bit to transport them around in the system to a different station, what is that? What is that? It looks like a flower out there. I don't like that. Is it getting closer? Looks like it might be. Maybe it's a ship or something. I don't know. We'll have to come back and find out. But that is really strange. It looks like it is getting closer. That could be scary. That could be bad. Anyway. Like I said, yeah. In the next few episodes, it'll start getting better. But if you like this one, please leave me a like and or a comment. A thumbs up on the channel. Hit the red subscribe button if you don't want to miss what happens in the next one or anything else on the channel. Hit the notification bell so that you make sure that you don't miss anything. Oh, my goodness. Oh, God. What's happening? Someone's blowing someone up. Yeah, I don't know what's in that crate, but I wish I hadn't landed already. Probably some good stuff, excuse me. Oh, it's still got a shield on and it's blown up. So that's kind of interesting. Unless it's going to like kind of, you know, do a little warp kind of thing and out of here. Nope. Someone is definitely shooting. Oh, wow, look at that ship. Whoa, it's like a bunch of triangles. Whoa. All right, guys, well, we're going to get out of here before we die again. Holy crap, they're attacking the station. Anyway, I've been Operator Nexxus, and you've been wonderful. Thank you very much for watching, and I will catch you in the next one. Peace out. Oh, dear.